Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 17, Verse 36. Your servant has overcome lion and bear, and the fate of this Philistine, who is without circumcision, will be like theirs, seeing that he has put shame on the armies of the living God.